got double leg, leg pass down real good. Like really good, super clean. Super clean? All right, let's see it. Let's see it, double leg, leg pass, super clean. Full step swing, get the leg out straight, big knee scoop. Drive it back, cross grab, don't step over yet, just pull the foot over the head. Foot over the head, cross grab, pull the foot over the face. Scoot into him, scoot into him. Arm across, no, don't look to the head. Keep your cross grab, keep your cross grab. Nope,
right here.
We keep this. Always turn towards the legs. Always turn towards the legs. Don't like turn towards the head, then scoop out. One big clap. Who's got low single spin out real good? Right here, my man right here. Single leg spin out. Single leg spin out. Single leg, we gotta get a single leg. Stuff the head, clean the grip, hip whizzer. Nice pull and run. Nice pull and run. Come back, come back, come back, come back. One small thing, get back there. That was really good. That was really good, single leg. So we stuff and clean. Go ahead, 90 degrees, freeze. Now what I don't want to happen is us get here, try to pull the foot straight out. It's not gonna happen. The foot comes out as he turns and he rips here, right there. Laces get flat, foot gets skinny. One big clap. Who's got low single near side, dive and rip? Low single near side, dive and rip. My man right here, let's see it. Let's go, quick! On a timeline, man. Low single, low single, low single. Give him a good low single right here. Put that forehead on the inside. All right. Turn and face, that's not bad. Let me see it one more time. See how jam, slide, I love it. Gotta beat that shoulder. Jam, slide, dive. Not bad, climb that rope. One big clap. What else we got? High crunch, ankle roll, last thing we learned. Nobody's got that? My man right here? All right, let's go. Make it quick. High crotch. High crotch. Gotta swing. Swing. Good. Crunch them up. Belly button. Laces. Crunch them up. Crunch them up. Crunch into them. Crunch into them. Roll to your left. Roll to your left. Knees under. Big sprawl. Not bad. Hustle around behind him. Hustle around behind him. Not bad. One big clap. Let's clean that up real quick. All right? Let's clean that up. On that high crotch, I got to swing. Remember, the things I'm trying to beat. This thing, driving across, right? This thing, pushing, that's his power, right? His drive leg and his head, I got to beat. Step, swing. See how I'm starting to extend. Elbows away from his hips. He don't like it. He don't like it. I can hear. Hips are here. I'm not training. Right? My power's here. Slide to the belly button, mark it in. Slide to the laces. Crunch. Now I got the knees under. Remember, I'm trying to get perpendicular on my finish. So I got to drive and roll. Keep driving. Sprawl here. Hips are in. Head and chest are up. Foot's trapped to his butt. Now I can just wrestle here. You don't like being here. I don't let go of the foot. All right? Redirect that momentum that's coming in. He goes to high crotch. Redirect here. Okay? If I get my leg straight, then I'm just baseline defense. If it's bent, then I crunch and roll. Notice how I'm bringing my knees to my chest. I can't do a backwards roll with straight legs. Some of you guys are trying to do a backwards roll like this. Okay, my knees come to my chest. That's what allows me to roll. We got it? Let's clean up this high crotch roll. Go!